Ms. Deborah, we're a little short on time, so can you tell me one thing you saw on the show today?
Yes, I seen on the Magic House, they were making slime.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations. You are heading to see Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. We'll give you one more performance from our band in a box, Flat River Band. They are going to be performing at the Century Casino, Cape Girardeau Lone Wolf Bar, 777 Main Street. That's March 14th at 8 p.m. For more information, go to flatriverband.com. Everybody, thank you so much for joining us on Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Rachel Ray is next, followed by The Power of Two at 11 o'clock, and we'll see you tomorrow on the 9 a.m. show.
And I did hear a word you said. I was somewhere with that girl in another world. Sure, I could pick you up and take you downtown on Friday or whenever it was. Yeah, I'm in a daydreaming, lost in my thoughts. It's blowing in the wind. Those little drops of water keep driving on her skin. That's where I've been, in another world.